Hey, what's up everybody? So how are you all doing today? Hope you all doing good. So today we are doing this. So this is my video right here. First thing what I'm going to do, I'm going to select the type tool right here. Then I'm going to type copyright. Go to effect controls tab right here. Under the text, I'm using the font Arial and bold. And I'm going to decrease the size to 50. And under opacity, and change the bevel mode to overlay. Okay, so now it will look like this. And now I'm going to center the text. For doing this, go to Window, Essential Graphics, click on Edit, select the text, and select the vertical center and horizontal center. Now I'm going to add a logo. I'm going to decrease the size to 30 or 20 and opacity to 30 or 50, and I'm going to place it over here. So let me drag it at the end. And that's it guys, hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you like these kind of tutorial videos, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you on my next video.